Hey guys, I'm Paul Gibson, lead pastor of Hardinsburg Baptist Church. Here recently, you've seen me reprise my role as Red Paul, and you've seen me have a little fun with the blue side playing Blue Paul.
No! No! No!
And I'm Rob Garrett, the youth music minister here at HBC. I've also played a couple of roles, Blue Rob and Red Rob.
I don't think you like playing Red Rob too much. But we're here today to talk to you about something much more serious than a Red versus Blue campaign. Now, we are going to announce the winner on Monday, and we are going to have our Blue or Red Day, as we've promoted. But this Sunday is not about Blue versus Red. This Sunday is about hope versus hopelessness. This Sunday is about faith versus faithlessness. This Sunday is about extending love and showing the love of Christ where that love is not present. This Sunday is about us coming together as a church and dedicating as many shoeboxes as possible so that needy kids all throughout the world will do two things. Number one, get the resources that they need, the practical resources that you see around us that they need to live a healthy and adequate life. And the second reason we're donating all these shoeboxes is so that kids will have the opportunity to hear and respond to the life-changing message of Jesus Christ. That's what this Sunday is about. It's not blue versus red. It's about red and blue coming together in order to help these kids have the resources that they need and to hear about the Christ that they need.
And as far as this Sunday goes, it is Dedication Sunday, but we encourage everybody to just keep bringing the boxes. Let's say you're not in church Sunday morning. That's okay. Bring the box by if you can. Let somebody know, and we'll get that box. But just the main thing is we still got time, and we can still make an impact in a lot of children's lives.
Yeah, so our goal is 700. Our goal is not just 700. Our goal is to get as many boxes as possible. So if you can't be here on Sunday, as Rob was saying, bring your boxes by on Monday, on Tuesday. While we're having fun with Blue versus Red, it's about helping kids get the resources.
Sleeping, I read the paper in bed, and in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight, in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape. My name.